Hi friends, welcome back to another video. Friends, do you know in which year clock was discovered and by whom? In this video, I will tell you about this. This was the first clock which was discovered by Christian Huygens of Netherlands in the year 1656. It was a pendulum clock. For more interesting videos like this, subscribe our channel Ayush Kaushik Tricks and press the bell icon. And happy Diwali to all of you.